How did I get from here all the way to here? It's crazy to think that I spent the past 17 years in school, and now that I've graduated, who knows what's going to be ahead of me. But I know that these past 4 years at Georgia Tech have been the best years of my life. College has given me so much. Amazing friends, a great career, and a place to call home. So, my friends and I couldn't end this chapter without having the most memorable grad week. Peter and I were a little extra and created a grad week itinerary where every single day up until graduation, we would do something eventful, memorable, and fun.
Welcome to the good life. Welcome to the good life.
The wait is over.
Welcome to the good life.
And after all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do with this.
Welcome to the last week of college vlog. Music. Today is Monday and Sandy and I are about to go to the mall. And this week is sentimental because we have 6 days, 5 days until graduation. So this week we're gonna do a bunch of cool stuff in our itinerary right here.
All right, here I'm with Erica and Jasmine. And we're at Danmuji right now.
Like,
wow, fast the food came out.
Like so quickly.
We got so much food.
I'm so full right now. I'm at Glam. So me and Sandy, Peter, that entire group, we are going to karaoke tonight. So we're gonna sing our hearts out and it'll be really fun. It's going to be a good final karaoke sesh.
So right now we don't know how to work this. We don't know how to work it because it's in Korean. Eric, you too. Start.
And if it's quite alright.
I can't anymore.
My throat's sore.
I can't change.
Oh my god, I'm just saying jealous.
A 10-piece chicken nugget and buy one, get one free. McFlurry, but extra McFlurry.
I finally got a mother freaking McFlurry at McDonald's past midnight, all right?
Yeah, I know,
exactly. Okay, hello. So it is Tuesday, and I'm here with Arushi and Arvin, and we're at Prevail Coffee. I have to finish up my final exam today. Final exam of forever today.
Final.
The final, yeah. So I got an iced HVR. Normally I don't get fancy coffees, but I think it has like raspberry in it. Like a raspberry latte. Yeah.
Pretty excited right now. That's my first time playing mini golf.
Actually, that is so annoying.
Let's go.
How did you like it?
I loved it. Even though I lost, you don't have to win to have a good time.
Exactly. That's what I like to hear. Here we are at Velvet Taco.
Chicken and waffle. Here's like the waffle. Here's like a shrimp one, and then like a picnic-y pulled pork one.
Here's a cornetti.
Oh. This is a chicken waffle taco. I think I like this one the best.
Danny's ice cream.
Alright, let's go.
This one is my favorite one.
No.
Can you show me what you got?
Yeah.
A gooey butter cake, so it just tastes like a cake.
That's gooey?
Yeah. And then I got the brown butter almond.
That one's so good. That's what you did.
Go ahead and use my skin.
We're gonna get a 4 half scoops anyways, right? So instead of 2 standard, which is 10 bucks, you get a trio and add one, so that's 7.5.
Wow.
Big massive ring.
We're at the Mohammed's Farmer Market, buying groceries for our dinner party.
The truth is that I have no idea what we're getting here, so I'm just following around Sandy and Eric because they are our main chefs for today.
I'm having a blast at the Buford Highway Farmers Market.
We're at Whole Foods right now to buy some charcuterie stuff.
Wow.
Wow. Here we are prepping. Wow, this is so pretty. This is our decorating crew. Our cooking crew, and then Timmy. Peter and I are making appetizers right now.
Today we're doing a fancy dinner. I just finished my last final. It's Wednesday, and we only have a couple days of school left. So we all dressed up, and we got really pretty. So let's see everybody. Show me your outfits. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh. I'm joking. Hi. What's your name?
Kaylin.
That's weird. What are you guys doing?
Get up this.
Yeah, he broke his leg, idiot.
Ooh, what is Sandy making?
Pesto pasta.
Ooh, this looks good.
Where'd you learn how to make this?
China.
Oh, okay.
Do I look like a cheetah?
You look like a cheetah. Ew.
Okay.
We had a very successful dinner party.
It was so much fun.
Thank you to Sandy, Eric, and Kaylin for making the main entrees. Thank you to Peter for making the appetizer, Nat and Rachel for making the dessert, and Danny, Sean, and Timmy, and me for eating the food.
Our main chef.
And decorating, yes.
In all the old
right now we're at Hotel Claremont, the rooftop. Tonight we're dressed super fancy.
Let this heart of mine embraces all day.
That's so funny.
I promise it's gonna look good, okay?
Stop.
Just be normal for the vlog, please.
What do you guys want to say?
It's Wednesday night. We got 2 more days for graduation.
Yeah.
It's sad.
Wow.
Okay, right now we're at North Ave Dining. That's where you see all the time our freshman year. So we thought it'd be
freshman year and also my senior. That's where I got hit by a car.
Yeah. So we thought it'd be nostalgic, bringing back a lot of memories, you know? Ooh. Hey, this is the spot right here where he got hit.
I'm starving.
I asked Danny to give me double ketchup.
Well, we got some sweet potato fries, fried chicken, cornbread, burger. The lady up front, she just gave us our food for free.
It was lit. This food was free. The meal was better than I expected. Still not good, but I got cereal. We came back here to take graphics. So earlier, Sandy and I took it with Kaylin. So now we're taking it with Eric.
Everybody over here.
Yeah, it's gonna look good.
Cool. Graduated.
Aww.
all natural beauty right there. No plastic surgery, no makeup.
Oh, shit.
As walking up there, I'll broke my leg again.
Seriously?
We're at 9292, which is a flea market. Okay, Peter!
I've been a Rishi and Michael. This is a Rishi's first time at Korean barbecue.
Oh, look how good that looks.
Good morning, everybody. So it is Friday and it is the last day for graduation. So I woke up this morning feeling a little sentimental and sad. So I decided to go on a walk and kind of revisit all the places that I made a lot of memories here. So right now I'm at the coal guy. Walk through clouds and I picked up some coffee. Kind of feeling a little sad because of graduation and last time walking around campus being a real student. But today is going to be a fun day. We have a lot planned. We're going to go to Chateau Elan. And then tomorrow at 8 a.m. is graduation. I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm sad.
Chef again and our other chef and me, the consumer. And I got just kidding, the I'm clean up the room. So many hours, and I just want the outcome to be entre nous, en secret,
en jour. Entre nous. We're at Chateau Elan. We got three bottles of Sauvignon Blanc. One bottle for six of y'all, and the other two is for me and Rachel. Hey, y'all. Cheers. Entre nous. Just for me and you.
Sous les regards.
Hey, this is Eric Hem. It's really bright outside. Looking cute, looking dynamic.
Work it.
Oh. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you get notifications.
I hope Caitlin posts this.
Kind of new to this whole thing.
All right. Yeah, my leg broke right here.
Leg broke squad right here.
So, we wanted to come eat at this one restaurant called Versailles, and we've been calling them for the past couple of days about reservations, but they haven't picked up the phone. So we got here and they're like, okay, sorry, we don't have space until 8:30. We're debating on whether to eat at another restaurant here or to just go to Duluth and get some food, even though we look super cute. So yeah. Chateau Elan. We're playing the piano that's here and they want me to play, but I do not play in public because I'm shy and I don't think I'm very good. And I'm traumatized by the piano because, you know, childhood trauma. You know how it is. Yeah. I confessed on camera a deepest, darkest secret.
Oh my god.
Olive chicken, even though it looks so good.
What's wrong with that?
Just pour moi. Mon esprit.
Good morning. It is finally graduation. It's 6:30. Gotta get ready and then leave the apartment by 7.
Right now, I'm in the car and we are about to head out to graduation.
too!
I miss my friends. Bye forever. Sad. Not happy. You know how it is.
Okay.
My leg broke. Leg machine broke.
I'm feeling great. I haven't slept, so I'm kind of tired.
I feel so funny vlogging right now. We're about to start pretty soon. And
I was thinking about the band. I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12-passenger van in a small club in Minnesota. And the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I've become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days.
Hello,
just got in my car after graduation. I'm about to go eat lunch with my parents, my family. Honestly, it hasn't hit me yet that we're graduating, but I think probably tomorrow or later tonight, I'm gonna be so sad. Overall, the ceremony was awesome. Yep, I guess I can close this graduation video here in my car. I just wanted to say that I love everyone in this video, everyone who's featured. I'm gonna miss you guys a lot, and I'm so glad that we got to spend this awesome week together. Bye. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days. I wish somebody would have told me, babe.